Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Jacob Restituto. Thank you for coming back for another Easy Mill reaction breakdown. Not gonna lie, I really like this guy's music, really like this guy's personality and mentality too, the way he speaks and all the stuff that he speaks to and speaks for. I thought that was pretty cool, man. I'm happy to see that he's popping off. I also wanted to see, if you have not seen my video or my mention of how I think he's going to be a lasting artist, and has a lot to do with the fact that he already has discography. He already has something called a catalog where he has a bunch of songs out there. So now that this one song's blown up, when people can go and find his other music, they become real fans. And I think that that's a misconception that most artists think. They want their first song to blow up, but then nobody can really become a true fan because you only have that one song. So I like the fact that he has a whole bunch of songs out there. I think that's really cool. I'm doing my best trying to do the right ones because I like to keep this channel relatively PG, PG-13, and some of them have some pretty explicit content in there. So I'm trying to find the balance, and I looked at the lyrics on this one. This looks actually like a cool song, so I'm definitely looking forward to hearing it. As always, you can leave a comment if you have any requests, or you can also text me at two different numbers, international WhatsApp, regular text message number down in the comments below or in the description below. Also, lastly, if you are a musician yourself and you want to release your own music, highly recommend DistroKid. It's personally who I use to release music, and I highly recommend them. Save 7% in the description below, and they're great. You can keep 100% of the royalties, and let's get started on this reaction. Well, it's actually a really interesting message right at the beginning of this to start this off with. Thank you to those who did not skip ads and those who have donated to me and my family. It really helps us independent artists in these trying times. That's actually wild. And I do want to comment on this because I know that there are ads on my channel. I don't ever feel like you have to watch the whole ad to help me out. I don't know if I really like analytics and stuff, and I don't know if it makes a difference, to be completely honest, at least on my channel, because I see when I look at the ad revenue that I still get paid for skippable ads. So I don't know if you watch the whole ad, if the person gets more or not. So, but just don't feel like you have to do it for me. If you want to do it for him, that's totally cool. Like, I totally respect that. That's actually really, really cool that people are even willing to do that. But I just don't, you don't have to feel like you have to do that for me. Wow, cool.
All right.
I wonder how many people now saw him after that one big song blew up and now send him money. That's actually pretty wild. That's actually really interesting.
High five! Yay!
I like the rawness of these vocals, man. Not the vocals, I'm sorry, the videos. I like the rawness of the videos. Like, they're shot a lot. I mean, this is obviously home video stuff, but I saw a couple of his other videos. It's just shot by himself, and I like that. I like that he's just doing it on his own. He's not waiting for people. He's not waiting for a label. He's not waiting for that stuff. He's just doing it, and that's, I love that tenacity. Piano sounds nice, man. Wow, his voice sounds great, man. I didn't realize how good of a voice he has. Even that melody, da 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 da. I like how he started with that. That's really nice.
I haven't even learned what it's like to live a life that I'm proud of, where I've solved all my concerns, and I'm sure that I'm okay.
Wow, man, he's got a great voice. All my concerns,
and I'm sure that I'm okay, but I'll make what I can earn so I can give it to my family, cause I know that it's my turn, but I'm moving so slowly.
Nice introduction to some slight harmony. It kind of sounds like some slight harmonies in there.
But I'm moving so slowly. I'm sorry, sometimes I feel like giving up.
Nice, man. This is really, really good. I like what he's talking about in here. I like that this is a heartfelt song, man. This is wild. And I like the fact, do you know how hard it is? I think about this all the time when artists go and do like older videos, like what's it called? Like childhood videos. You have to go through so much footage to try to find the right clips. Nice ping pong delay going back and forth like a game of ping pong.
Now can you take me to the light if I fail once again?
Nice deep lyrics, man.
Every single memory I've made.
bare feeling. Honestly, his low register, I apologize for pausing so much. There's a lot to comment on. I feel like his low register very much reminds me of Zayn, if you guys know Zayn. Zayn Malik. Malik. Every single memory I've made. It's also a very interesting way of, I would have said memory, but it's cool how he made the syllables fit with memory. Two syllables instead of three. Every single memory I've made helps me through this pain that I've been feeling. I'll be mean, I won't go memory. Oh, sorry. Changing for the world, I'm trying to raise the volume. Every single memory I've made helps me through this pain that I've been feeling. I'll be mean, I will never change. Changing for the world, aiming for some million. Every single memory I've made. Nice layering vocals. Help me through this pain that I've been feeling. I'll be mean, I will never change. Changing for the world, aiming for some million. Every single memory I've made. Help me through this pain that I've been feeling. I'll be mean, I will never change. No, I will never. Guys are great vocals, man. What program is that? What program is that, really quick? I love seeing people work in the studio. It, like, kind of has a resemblance of Logic, but I can't tell. This is fantastic, man. This is really, really, really good, man. He did a really, really good job. I think I like the fact that he really, it's heartfelt, man. And he really put himself out there. I like that, the rawness of it. I like that there's not a ton of production. I like his singing voice is really, really good. I actually want to check out more of his singing voice. I actually really enjoy it. It had this very interesting process kind of feel to it in a good way. Like it fit his genre. It fit like the hip-hop genre, but he's got a really good raw voice. It sounded good, man. The production was really cool. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Keep sending requests for his music. I want to check them out. PG-13 ones I might definitely want to do more of. And to keep sending them. So hope you guys enjoyed it. I will see you guys in the next video. Have a great rest of your day. God bless and peace out.